I'll show you how to change the replaceable nose. Changing nose, use this riveting tool. Use these three punches. Insert the riveting tool on top. And set the anvil. At first, use this number one punch. Hit. Second, use this number two punch. Insert this and hit.
It happens.
Sometimes this happens. Then remove the bed from the bottom. Then you can remove nose. Clean around hole. And then insert new nose. Insert this and insert riveting tool and put rivet. Then set the anvil. Use number one punch. Hit this. Then use number three punch. That's it. Very easy.